I'm Liz.
And I'm Emily, and here are today's announcements.
In case you haven't noticed, and judging by the attendance this past Tuesday, you haven't, badminton intramurals have started. We will meet again tomorrow, April 25th, right after school, bring your sneakers and a friend or two to get your badminton on. See Mr. Earl with any questions.
On Tuesday, April 25th, from 12 to 1:30, the counselors will be hosting the College and Career Fair in the high school gymnasium. There will be resources for all students, regardless of their post-high school plans. There will be two-year and four-year colleges, tech schools, military branches, union apprenticeship programs, and other career opportunities. This is an excellent time to start networking with colleges and companies and thinking about your future. Today's featured college, SUNY New Paltz, has nearly 100 undergraduate majors to choose from. SUNY New Paltz students earn degrees which open doors to lifelong career opportunities. Some Walk Hill Central High School faculty alumni include Mrs. Werlew, Mrs. Lugo, Mrs. DiStefano, Mr. Davis, and Mrs. Sanchez.
Attention members of the Spanish Honor Society. There will be a brief but important meeting after school Tuesday, April 25th in room 203 at 2:30 p.m. Please make every effort to be there.
The VEX team will be holding a bake sale tomorrow, April 25th, during lunch periods. Please come out and support the team and enjoy some yummy treats.
Youth Fraternity and GSA will meet Monday immediately after school in room 209. Unless you are going to a Regents review.
And that's all the news we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.